This video has been sponsored by Skillshare. Today we're once again looking at songs that blew up on TikTok versus songs that blew up on YouTube. Let's do it! For TikTok, we got What's Poppin' by Jack Harlow, 421 million plays.
What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in.
That's a funny green screenshot, that first one. Look at his hair. It's like really green and weird around the hair.
Just joshin', I'ma spend this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10. I can put the ball in the end zone, put a bad in the friend zone.
He doesn't look at all like what he sounds like. He kind of dresses like a blinged up version of a Stranger Things kid. You know, like he could be running around like being one of the bicycles.
Me and my amigos got that free smoke on the west coast. Yeah, I'm talking about pre-rolls. Dark hair, she look like she go.
I think that's a cool song. Here for YouTube, we got I Say Eu Te Pego by Michael Tello. 964 million views.
Nossa, assim você me mata.
Come on, this is a banger.
Se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego. Delícia, delícia, assim você me mata.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. Without this, I don't think Despacito would have been a thing. Oh, remember when people were filming things on their like small cameras? It was back in 2011. That kind of makes sense. I guess that phone cameras weren't as good back then. This is such a weird contrast to put these songs against each other. I feel like if I choose the YouTube one, I will come across as lame in this video. So I'm gonna choose the YouTube one. I like What's Poppin', but I feel like that other song that I don't know the name of, it's just intensely catchy to the point where it became big in countries where no one knew what he was singing about. But yeah, I think Jack Harlow is a really talented guy. Okay, so now we have established that I am cringe. Welcome back to another daily video. My name is Joel from Roomie Official. And here's a meme from the subreddit. If only she like music, knows little pitch, knows it's Roomie, watches Roomie. Oh, wow. That's a dream person. If anyone watches me, instant catch, guys. As long as they're giving me AdSense, they're good people. Charity. Here for TikTok, we got Prom Queen by Beach Bunny. It's got 105 million plays. Interesting for TikTok. This is not trap rap on TikTok? What? If it isn't trap rap, it's probably relatable female stuff. Wasn't there another TikTok song called Prom Dress and this one is called Prom Queen? Yes, yeah, so we got MXM Tunes Prom Dress song, which we talked about in the previous installment of this series. I'm gonna write a song called Prom Mom, about a mom that goes to prom because you never got to go to prom. It's gotta blow up on TikTok. Otherwise, it's the system's fault. This music video looks very similar to Benny's video as well, another TikTok singer. It's funny when there's a template for music videos for quirky girls. You know what I'm talking about? You're quirky, but you're mainstream quirky. That guitar is not plugged in. I don't really see how that was big on TikTok. I kind of need to see TikToks using it because there weren't any clear words or anything to like latch onto in that. Okay, so there was like a mix between the whitest type of music they could find and then rap. Okay, that makes sense. It's not a bad song. It's just kind of forgettable to me. And here for YouTube, we have This Is America by Childish Gambino. 745 million. You guys ever heard this one? YouTube is so mainstream now. If something blows up on YouTube, like because of the music video or whatever, it becomes a big song. But that is kind of true about TikTok as well. So maybe the difference isn't as big. It's just that there's more people on YouTube, I guess.
America.
We got a sense for all this.
Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America.
He is so fun to look at. I still can't believe this is the guy from Community. Impossible to see.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now.
It's so sinister and like entertaining at the same time. Like the vibe of it. Which is totally on purpose, obviously.
Hey. I gotta carry him. Yeah, I'ma go into this. Yeah, yeah.
It's so cool. I gotta give another one to YouTube. This Is America is a solid, solid song. And I'm not saying that because it got bigger. Even if I heard them in isolation. This Is America. What a tune. Next up for TikTok, we have Oops by Young Gravy. 17.7 million plays.
I never knew you. I probably still ran through them though.
Wait, I do know you're talking about Tracy? No. You mean... Like Tracy with that. Tracy with the Honda?
This sounds like TikTok music. There's stuff to lip sync here.
Well,
oops, baby. Come on, you're like, oops.
you can see the dances already, like in your head. Okay, it's getting old. Music is evolving, just backwards. For YouTube, we have Here It Goes Again by OK Go, 54 million plays. Oh, I remember this. This was all YouTube driven. This is a great music video. I don't know why they have the like foil in the background though. Looks so fun. OK Go makes great music, but I always thought that the music videos stood out more than the music for me. That's one of my favorites. So good. I feel like I'm watching an Apple commercial. Once again, we are giving it to YouTube. Oops. Blah, 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 blah. Oops. Come on, man. Not saying it's bad music, just saying that very designed for a specific purpose. Designed for 10-second soundbites music versus designed for music. And that leads me into today's sponsor, Skillshare. Skillshare is an online learning community for creative and curious people. Lose yourself in creativity. Where am I? Deepen existing passions.
I love passion fruit even more now.
And explore new skills.
It belongs in a museum.
Skillshare can, for example, help you learn music, illustration, video, farting, and more. I said farting. There's no course for that. I am personally very excited about the course Instagram Worthy Photography, Shoot, Edit, and Share with Brandon Waffle. His photography is just incredible, and he takes you all the way from planning a shoot, doing the shoot, editing, and posting. That's literally all there is to it. Just look at that picture. Skillshare is always launching new classes, and it's got no ads, so you can focus on learning and creating. I'm creating the perfect woman right now. And it's less than $10 a month with an annual subscription. So join Skillshare now. The first 1,000 people to click my link in the description will get a free trial of premium membership. So you can, once again, explore your creativity. It belongs in a museum, okay? Deepen your creativity and passion right now. Click the link in the description and join Skillshare. Big thanks to Skillshare for sponsoring this video and supporting the channel. Here for TikTok, we have the song Backyard Boy by Claire Rosencrantz. I'm expecting relatability just because it's a female. I'm sexist like that. 85 million plays. Let's have a listen.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Another person that kind of looks like Benny. It's a genre now. I keep talking about Benny. I love Benny's music.
Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me around the block. We can go
it's so similar to the Benny stuff. This is the Billie Eilish generation. There's just that little part of like indie vibe in the pronunciation and stuff as well. Reminds me of Can't Stop the Feeling and Happy. The song isn't bad. It's like a quick mood, just like every other TikTok song. It's like, yep, here's a mood. And here for YouTube, we have Chocolate Rain, big classic by Tay Sunday, 129 million plays. From what I understand, this song is actually about discrimination against black people. So keep that in mind.
Chocolate rain is quickly crashing through your veins. Chocolate rain. Using you to fall back down again.
This is from the YouTube era when YouTube was like TikTok. Videos were short and there was like things that you could like haha at immediately. The thing that made this go viral, I'm pretty convinced, is not necessarily the message. It is, however, his funny voice, also impressive voice at the same time, and him saying chocolate rain over and over and over. Chocolate rain in this song is the same thing as the oof. Was in the rap song earlier. They're not that far apart. It's just like whatever. Is it 10 years ago this probably? Probably more. Came out in 2007.
Chocolate rain. Using you to fall back down again. Chocolate rain.
That is a very cool piano riff.
Mentioned on
big ups
the radio,
for that.
Chocolate rain. It's the fear your leaders can't control. Chocolate rain. Worse than swearing, worse than calling names.
It just keeps going, and now we're looking at the piano for forever.
Chocolate rain.
There it is. I move away from the microphone to breathe. I don't know what to say about that. It's crazy. Didn't he end up doing a Dr. Pepper commercial or something?
T-A-Y.
It really went over the top with this. What happens if we throw a bunch of money at a YouTuber? It looks like weirdly mixed.
Chocolate rain. Wrote a song about that history. Chocolate rain.
So they took a song that was about inequality, and now it's about cherry Dr. Pepper.
Chocolate rain. I move away from the mic to breathe. He moves his mouth away from the mic so he can breathe, breathe.
The people who made this commercial kind of understood it.
My cherry chocolate rain.
Oh, Diet Dr. Pepper, cherry flavor. Okay, so for this one, Chocolate Rain is a funny song, but it's not really a good song to me. Too repetitive. I'm gonna have to give that one to TikTok. Here for TikTok, we have Lottery, parenthesis, Renegade by K-Camp. 132 million plays.
Wait.
This is the epitome of TikTok music. Just repeat things as much as possible. Is it trap rap?
Cash on me, like I hit the lottery, chill, watch on how they follow me.
Kinda looks like Britney Spears' outfit from one of her music videos.
Go, let's go, got a shoe, yeah, I keep a style on me, pretty freeze, made them big, pile on me, I swear.
They used that part with a female vocal sample, right? I haven't even heard the rapping before.
Renegade,
yep.
Go.
They don't even get to the rapping, like, ever. What am I watching? Here for YouTube, we have the song Shia LaBeouf by Rob Canner, 72 million plays.
Wait, he isn't dead. Shia, surprise, there's a gun to your head. And death in his eyes, but you can do jujitsu. Body slam, superstar Shia LaBeouf. Legendary fight.
This is one of those things that you kind of have to appreciate by watching the whole video. It's a journey to watch this video.
He's dodging every swipe. He parries to the left. You cut him to the right. You catch him in the neck. You're chopping off his head now. You're just decapitated Shia LaBeouf.
His head topples to the floor, expressionless. You fall to your knees and catch your breath. You're finally safe from Shia LaBeouf.
Didn't he get in trouble recently, Shia LaBeouf? Oh, these allegations are pretty bad. Allegedly, he seems to have not been very nice to his girlfriend. Anyway, we're not gonna talk about it. So this is a comedy song versus like a kind of serious rap song, the Renegade thing. I think I gotta give this one to YouTube as well. That song is incredible and a journey and very, very funny. Some of the best stuff on YouTube. By the way, have you listened to Living For That by Lil Pitchy today? Listen to it. So good. Go stream it on Spotify. It's definitely not my song.
Not at all.
For TikTok, we have the song Crystal Dolphin by Englewood. Got 57 million plays. Oh yeah, I mean, this is incredible. It's very hard not to like this. Cool music video too. This has an instant vibe to it, but it also just delivers. It works as a full song, so far at least. Oh, that's so pretty. There's like sax chops and everything. I'm really, really charmed by that song. I think it's crazy good. For YouTube, we have the song Black Beatles by Ray Sremmurd. 818 million plays.
Black Beatles in the city. Be back immediately to confiscate the money.
How have I not heard this?
That girl is a
oh yeah, this one.
Small world, all the friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly.
You heard that little tag in the beginning of the song? If Mike Will made it, I don't feel like it's a blow up from nothing. I mean, he's the producer who worked with Miley Cyrus and everything.
Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking.
It's a cool music video.
Lose it when the DJ drops the knee.
That was a very difficult choice. It kind of has to come down to preference. I do think that Black Beatles is a very, very good song. But as far as the vibe go, I really want to live in that whole dude. I gotta give it to the TikTok song there. Let me know in the comments if you disagree and why. Here we got for TikTok, Stunning by Curtis Waters. 181 million plays. That's a lot of plays. Quirky.
I'm a pretty boy, I'm stunning.
This is very typical TikTok, isn't it? He's already TikTok dancing in the video. Super speed Sonic, I'm running. Super speed Sonic, I'm running. Call me Big Papa, I'm Sonic. Ask about the dick, what she wanted. I'm a bad boy, make loving. I'm a bad boy, make loving. Great use of green screen, actually. It's fun to look at. For YouTube, we have Turnak Turnak Tun by Dollar Mendy. 165 million plays. Now here's a music video. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is self-aware. This is a meme and a half. It's funny in a meme way. What do you turn it on though? This is the issue I have with it. So annoying. You kind of play this to annoy someone. Let's be real. Two very similar green screen music videos there. I'm very split. I'm gonna have to give him 1 point each here. I can't choose because I'm not particularly fond of any of them. There's definitely something to say for choosing songs that are meant to be played for more than a few seconds in a TikTok if you want to actually listen to the music. However, when I go on TikTok and I hear these little sound bites, it's super fun. I enjoy it, but it's a certain type of music that often doesn't come with a full song that is good. Okay guys, click here for more music VS videos, click here for music commentary videos. For today's winner, we have YouTube with 5 versus TikTok with 3. Okay, I'm gonna make a TikTok song.
Yeah, I like them booties, yeah, but don't want cooties, yeah.
That was terrible. Newsflash, TikTok songs take talent too, stop the presses.